Hey, g'day guys! How you going? It's Justin Allen here with my Good Advice channel. Here to give you good advice for a better future. Right, today I'm talking about what it's like some benefits from, like, if you plan on building a house to rent it out. Like, I've been there, done that, so there's people out there that are probably weighing up that option or just want to have a sticky beak into the information side of things. Basically, I built a house a couple of years ago through Burbank, and I've rented it out for $420 a week, all in total, including everything, land, stamp duty, all the fees and landscaping cost $460. So it's getting a pretty good return ratio. So one of the main benefits, I'd have to say the best benefit is you can claim depreciation on your tax when you see your tax man, but you do have to pay a $700 fee to get somebody to come out there and assess it, and then it's a once-off payment, and then each year when you do your tax, you can claim that is whatever it says that you can. I'll show you at the end of the clip what it is for my house, but each house is different depending on the size of the house, how much it costs to build. You know, it varies from house to house. Everyone's house will be different. So it's a very good tax deduction. For me, I'm roughly off my mind. I'll show you on my phone. It's $7,000 for the first year, and I think it was $12,000 for the next year. So it's a very good incentive to do it. And I have tried to flip houses, and I'd have to say that's a waste of time. You know, it's better off building a house, overdoing something like that. You have to really, if you're going to flip a house, you have to buy the house for a dirt cheap price, a complete bargain, and you have to really get it all finished in a very quick time frame, and it can cost a lot of money hiring people, and it's a bit of a gamble, and you're losing rent while it's, you know, it could be rented out while it's getting the kitchen all gutted and everything. So that's why I've been there, done that, and I moved on to basically build a house, so all the work was passed on to the builder. So all I had to do was mowed the lawns when I first bought the block of land. And if you want to check out my other clip, I've got a time lapse of the house I built, so you can get a better understanding. It's a nice house, 5-bedroom, 3-bathroom, 30.5 squares. It's pretty large, and I'm pretty happy with the rent. But you get the $420 rent a week. But I went through the real estate agent, so they do take a cut out, which I think is about $388 after they take their cut out per week. So it's still pretty good when you think about it, but you got to claim other things as well. Like, my rates bill is pretty expensive. It's $445 a quarter, so it's pretty expensive for a year, but you get to claim that on tax. You also can claim any repairs on the property, and I've got insurance on it, of course. Landlord insurance, it's around $700 a year, so you can claim on that. And all your interest that you pay to the bank, that gets calculated at the end of the financial year, and that's all tax deductible. So it's a very good benefit. And another really good benefit, like, when you build a house, everything's under warranty with the builder, and you do have, like, nothing really to spend for a long period of time. So I'd think you mainly would just have to touch up the paintwork once a tenant moves out, which you could easily take off time off work and just buy a tin of paint and touch it up yourself. It doesn't have to be a 10 out of 10 job, it just has to be a pass and put some drop sheets down. It's not really that, or you could even hire somebody if you're time poor, and it's not really going to have much expense compared to an old house. And over the long term, it is a lot better because everything's brand new. All the heating and cooling's all brand new. Everything's all brand new. So it's got plenty of life in it. So it is a good option to build a house. So that's the main benefits. And I recommend checking out my clip. I'll show you of the depreciation email. All right. Have a great day, guys. Bye.